Okay, we're running 56 volts. I came out here before and broke the derailleur. So we have a new derailleur. It's not perfectly adjusted. I just threw it on really quick. So it may be a little bit noisy. And the tires are real flat, like half pressure, because I want a nice, slow, comfortable ride where I can keep an eye on stuff, as opposed to pounding through the woods and clanging my way through the roots and stuff, because this trail has a lot of roots on it. So we'll play it cool. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, which way were we going? What's that way say? That way says Golf Machine Road. This is the hill where we ate the derailleur the last time. It's definitely a good little hill. I'm definitely getting master traction. Oh, there's mass torque on the thing. Okay, we were going this way, right? Yeah. Definitely this thing feels a little gravelly. Is this where I went before? No, this is where I turned around and left from the spot the last time I was up here. We're gonna stay away from any trees and twigs and shit. So where's the trail go? Go up this way? Yeah, definitely everything in the rear end of this bike sounds gravelly. Oh yeah, I remember this spot. Definitely much more comfortable to ride out here in the woods with a little less tire pressure. Of course, I'm not going to have any problem with any hills. I've been just riding hills like crazy today on this thing, too. I guess this battery ain't heating up too bad. Ain't that way. I don't remember which way I went. I think it was this way. No, it was the other one. A lot of trails out here.